country maid up to London has strayed, although with her nature it did not agree. So she wept and she sighed, and bitterly she cried, oh, I wish once again in the north I could be. Oh, the oak and the ash and the bonny ivy tree, they all grow green in the north.
We came to live at Brazier's, my mother, my father and I, from Ormskirk. 53, I think. Somewhere around there. It was beautiful. It was very, it's a lot wilder now, of course. And I like it almost better. As the years have gone on, it falls down more and more and more. But when I first came here, it was still really quite grand.
I know it'll make you laugh, but in 1950, we bought this big house, 6 cottages and 50 acres of land for £8,500. In the middle bit, you've got what is originally a Jacobean house. But when they Gothicised it in the 18th century, they covered it all over with rendering and put buttresses on the front and put pointed windows in. In fact, it's rather more like stage scenery than real architecture.
The person who did not particularly like Brazier's at all was my mother. I adored my mother, but I also adored my father. But I went with my mother, and we went to live in 41 Milman Road in Reading.
The walk starting from Brazier's, it links up in a big way with this period of her childhood before my first wife and I split up. So I dare say it does represent quite an important part of her life.
I really loved being outside more than being inside. Inside was very serious adults sort of talking about things I didn't understand.
Just a little rain falling all around. The grass lifts its head to the heavenly sound. Just a little rain, just a little rain. What have they done to the rain?
I rambled around. That's what I did. I just went off. It's my way of thinking my thoughts. It's something to do with walking. You don't have to think about it, especially when you're on a track like the Ridgeway. It just goes. I've never felt alone on the Ridgeway, on these walks. And I think that's that feeling of all the people that have passed that way. I like to think of the Romans. I like to think of Merlin. I like to think of Shakespeare and all those people. Marlowe, all those guys. They must have all gone across the Ridgeway. See you the dimpled track that runs all hollow through the wheat? Oh, that was where they hauled the guns that smote King Philip's fleet. See you our little mill that clacks so busy by the brook? She has ground her corn and paid her tax ever since Doomsday Book. And see you marks that show and fade like shadows on the downs? Oh, they are the lines the flint men made to guard their wondrous town. Trackway and camp and city lost, salt marsh where now is corn, old wars, old peace, old arts that cease, and so was England born. The the Ridgeway feels as if it was like the sort of backbone of the whole island. I mean, it's not literally, of course. I suppose the Pennines are. But it's connected to all that. We're in the churchyard at Aldworth in Berkshire. I haven't been there since my mum's funeral 2 years ago. Which was tomorrow, actually, 2 years ago. So it's all kind of... I didn't realise all this when we planned this, you know. But that's how it worked out. After Eva died, in those sort of few days, right after somebody's you love very much is dead, when you're really in shock, we didn't know what to do. And we just, without even talking about it much, somebody said, let's go to the White Horse, and we went to and it really worked. We felt a lot better. You know, it's a magical place. I never thought I'd get an opportunity to do this and to show this and how I feel about it. It's been more beautiful than I've ever remembered it. I don't know. Everybody feels very, very strongly about the part of any country where they come from, I suppose, or where they live, or which they know. And this is what I know more than anything else. This bit of England.
I sit and watch the children play, doing things I used to do. They think I'm new. I sit and watch as tears go by.
It always stays like this. I mean, not that you can stop time, but it's... I hope it's safe.